round.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area, but the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.